I work as a freelance makeup artist. I do a lot of video and TV and commercial production. When I am not working, I spend a lot of time with my two boys. They're 8 and 4, so they are a total handful. I found a lump in my breast on my own about a year ago. I had a lumpectomy procedure done. About 6 months later, I felt another lump in my armpit area on the same side, and I knew that it wasn't right, and I knew that it had spread. So at that point, they did surgery again to remove lymph nodes. They removed 12, and from that point on, I started chemo, which I did 8 rounds, and that lasted from October to January. As I was going through chemotherapy, doors kept opening where I was meeting these people that were dealing with something similar, or had friends going through something very similar, and I had the opportunity of meeting a really special woman that actually worked for the Proton Center. It was because of her that I scheduled a consultation at the Proton Center. And when you walk in the doors there, you know, just you're immediately greeted with a lot of tenderness and care, and they had no idea who I was or why I was there, but I immediately felt this sense of peace being in that space. And when I got to meet my doctor, Dr. Meek, he came across very straightforward, but at the same time, you know, just made me feel really comfortable with what I was facing. And he was very thorough in, you know, talking to me about what to expect with all of that. So I just felt there was just this peace about being there and being under his care. When I began my proton therapy treatments, I had 33 total. So I started, there were gonna be 25 treatments to treat the entire area, then 8 booster treatments. So coming out of something like chemotherapy where the side effects are really, you know, extensive and draining, and you just really feel a toll on the toxins going into your body, I kind of had this feeling going into proton therapy that it would just be a complete breeze and not, I wouldn't feel anything. It would just be 33 days of my time. And it was that way for about half of the treatment. So I began to feel, my skin changing color. And I also felt a soreness in my throat just from where the radiation was, you know, targeting my body. But that was something that the doctors and nurses were so attentive to. And they really, you know, expressed their care and concern during that time, and gave me things like creams and mouthwashes to make those side effects as little as possible. And just as much as I thought that I would not feel better, you know, and thinking that this was gonna last forever, you know, if Dr. Meek told me, he said, you know, a week out, you're not gonna feel this anymore, and he was completely right. And I feel like his honesty, I just trusted that was gonna be the case, and he was absolutely right. And it was just really nice to know that I could trust my doctors, that they weren't just feeding me something, just telling me that to get me out of there and stop complaining. Like, they were very truthful and honest about the entire process.